Hello. They're going to be starting a series on Bendy and the Dark Revival.
Alright.
Yep. Now, I have been waiting for this game to come out for at least 5 years. So I'm very excited.
We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you.
Now, Jackson, if you're watching the stream, I just wanted to say hi. Thank you for watching.
There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs. Time for a little adventure.
Oh, that sensitivity is really high.
Really? They locked me in. Good thing I brought my own key today. Who put this here?
Throwback to the original game right there.
Whew. Here's the key. Not the most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there?
Thank you.
death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you, Audrey. You look like you could use a little company.
Wilson creeps me out. He's just super weird.
It's been really nice this past week.
Just beautiful. Gorgeous.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot this past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you.
Repair the lights, I guess.
There we are. Just a few more switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe.
Joey Drew was the founder of the studio and the man who created Bendy, one of the most beloved cartoon characters of all time. In 1929, with the help of his business partner, Henry Stein, he created Bendy's first short, Little Devil Darling. As an early talkie cartoon, as his entertainment legacy grew over the years, Joey's optimism and pioneering spirit never wavered. Starting with a pencil and a dream, he created the studio here at Arcade Pictures. We strive to continue his dream and see Bendy live on. Dreams come true.
Someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey, sweet Audrey, do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power.
This guy's really weird. Let's go. Another throwback to the first game. I don't know if that's all. I think it is. Might be missing one though. Ah, right. The illusion of I just got an achievement.
Pull that switch. It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now we die.
What are you doing?
Spooky. That intro goes so hard. Every great story begins in mystery. Although things may be dark at the start, the truth will illuminate your way. Don't be afraid of who you are. Fear only what you may become, and banish it away. Your best friend. Geez, you think I was drowning kittens the way these people are looking at me. I've never seen such disappointment in a person's eyes. But this is the way of things. If management can't pay their bills, then the bank takes the goodies back. Still, it does break me a little bit knowing how much I love them old cartoons this place used to make. Oh well, times change, life moves on. Tell you Wester. Gotcha.
Attention, children of the machine. This is Wilson, your friend, your protector. For 211 days, you've lived without the Ink Demon haunting your steps. I banished him away, tore his body in two. In return, I asked just a little favor. Among you, there is a stranger, a young lady. Bring her to me.
Uh-oh. Remember, there's a hiding mechanic in a video game, you know. Joey, Jack and I have been wondering if you could meet with us considering the current situation. We have been with you for many years and we feel you have contributed most to the success of Bendy in the past. Our interest is purely in keeping the company strong. We just want to help however we can. Let's talk. Sammy Lawrence. The ink drips, darkness is spread through the studio, the reaching shadows creep around you. Something hungers for your corrupted flesh, it is close, so very close. It strains to grab you, choke you from behind, you feel its breath upon your neck.
I just received the call. Joey Drew is dead. What a quiet end to an extraordinary life. Last I heard, he was staying in some cramped apartment downtown. Could practically hear the rats through the telephone when he called me last April. In spite of that, old Joey sounded quite happy when last we spoke. More like the excited, hopeful young man I knew once upon a time. Well, farewell, my friend. What will become of your creations then?
God. Oh my God, he's right there. Grab a snack. It'll be in some dangerous situations when you are low on health. You'll need to eat. Locate hidden food stations all around this. Bacon soup.
I wouldn't drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up. But the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the Ink Demon.
What's an Ink Demon?
Oh, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
He's gone. Let's get out of here. The jump scared this time. Around here, it's best to just stay out of sight. Don't ever go running into some place. Ugh. If you don't know what's in there. If you attack a problem head on, you're going to find yourself in trouble. And that's just foolish. You gotta watch, listen, and when the time is right, push forward. Who is my best pal? Oh, wow. Dang. Alright. I'm gonna go back, because I'm not sure I searched over there. Yeah, I didn't go over here yet. Sorry, someone was texting me.
So I'll turn up my radio and put up my feet.
Where is the tall man?
Yeah, so those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, I don't know, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox, you know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and Remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you. I'm just gonna record the door code here so I don't forget it. Alright. The code is 451. 451.
Yep. He sees everything with their eyes.
It seems that Archgate Studios, in all its misplaced admiration, was so eager to absorb the life's work of that crooked charlatan Joey Drew, they didn't fully realize what they had acquired. Call it fate that I just happened to be there on the loading dock that morning. The delivery boys dropped one of the crates. It smashed open, and inside there was something truly special. A mass of yellow steel and beautiful rivets. Some kind of machine. No one knew what it was, so the fools put it on display for all to see. But I could tell that this crude device held secrets. Secrets that could be mine.
Interesting. Oh, it's an upgrade capsule.
Looks like he's having a bad day.
Aha, very funny. Oh god, that's a lot. Okay, management has come up with a new way to reward us employees. Instead of paying out bonuses or overtime, they've started handing us out these little tokens that you can spend in company vending machines. says that the tokens ain't got any value anyway. Obviously, a lot of people didn't like the idea. But the best part about the whole thing is that within a week, someone figured out how to make fake tokens that fools the vending machines. We started calling the fake ones slugs. Now, I can't remember the last time I've seen a real token around here. Them slugs are everywhere, probably costing the studio a ton of money on snacks alone. Those slugs.
Again? This is getting old.
I know you're out there. Please answer me.
Hello?
Audrey? So glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. Maybe there's a gent pipe nearby. What was that?
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
God. Hello, weirdo.
Oh no. There's the gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first.
God, you're so picky. Way to avoid trouble is to not be seen. Remain crouched to stay low and keep your footsteps from being heard. Watch your enemies carefully so you may pass through safely. If something detects you, find a place to hide or get away fast.
The next person I see, I'm going to rip them apart. Just wait and see.
Thank you.
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
I bet. Well, that's just got anger issues. Okay, what? No, that is... How did you see me, bro? Literally so hidden.
I'm ready for you!
Bro, it's literally got anger issues. What is that? Lit up. Gonna wait for him to go past, and then we'll sneak right on by.
It's my path, mine. No one can take it away from me.
So sneaky. Fuse.
Top well, cake. Happy birthday to me.
Can't compete. I'm too fast. I am speed. Did that just work? Yeah, that's right. Get me. Can we swap out? Is he de-aggroed? Oh wait, shoot, we need to get up in there, okay. Never mind. Let's do this. Tap tap.
Lights are on. Time to get that gen pipe.
He's lit up now. Bro, he just got juked. I juked him. Get out of here. Got it. I mean, gosh dang it. Dude, stressful.
every crumbling empire, you gotta hide the treasures. Mr. Cohen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey Drew's more special assets in places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds completely legal, right? Anyway, I'll be leading some clues around so we can find them later. Just remember, this nonsense wasn't my idea. So, here's my first little hint. I finally found a use for those silly motivational posters here in the Atrium offices.
Playing with fire, no question about it. First gen comes in here and pulls thick, heavy pipes over everyone's head. Must weigh a ton. Then Joey opens up the place for tours to the general public. Are we thinking this through? For Pete's sake, Sammy's music department is constantly flooded. And while I was giving a tour last week, we almost lost a whole dang wall when a valve blew out. Stupid tour group applauded, thinking he was part of the show. I know Joey's looking to drum up some cash lately, but this is just asking for a disaster to strike. One good accident and there's going to be a landslide of trouble. Hudson Doyle.
Sure to make quite an impact. Oh god, I can't believe I just said that.
Oh yeah. Get by.
At least now I can defend myself.
A weapon of many uses. Your all-in-one tool for surviving many dangers. Again, pipe has many useful functions and upgrades once you find the right parts and schematics. Press the RT button to attack. I forgot what the buttons do. At Wilson, he's everywhere, yet he's nowhere. I don't know how he does it. It's madness, madness. What if he's inside my mind? What if he hears my thoughts? Can you hear me now, Wilson? Can you? You won't get me. I've got a plan. If I tear my brain out, you can't hear my mind. Ha, huh? I'll show you. I'll defy you. I'll hail the ancient demon. Hail. He's not dead, I tell you. He will rise again. And his dark revenge will be terrible. Oh, this leads over there. Oh, okay, cool. God, I heard some of the workers from down the hall last night talking about storming Joey's office. They were using some colorful language, banging their fists on tables and chairs. It was one of the same bunch who whistled at me yesterday. Things must be getting serious. That accountant, Grant Cohen, just walks from his desk down to the men's room and back all day, over and over and over again, gripping his stomach, kind of green in the gills. Can't tell if it's something he ate, isn't agreeing with them, or if he just can't take the pressure anymore. Joey's got a plan, he keeps saying. Gent is making something special. I really hope he's right. I may just be a secretary, but this place has a magic, and I don't want to see it end. Sally Newt. Come at me, bro. Let's hustle.
Thank you.
try and find some of the, more of those motivational posters and whatnot. Sorry if the audio is lagging a little bit. It's, my headset's been having some troubles recently. There's like a total of three. Can't eat that donut, huh?
That's weird.
I'll eat rotten sandwich. Where's the last poster, bro? Yeah, no, it wouldn't be the work hard, work happy. Is there one in here? Did I miss one? Oh, that's not good. Alright, well, I guess we'll just move on. Uh-oh. I knew it. The rotten sandwich, dude. Been to eat that. I should not have eaten the sandwich. Power of the ink are your unique command. Use your powers to send monsters back to the dark puddles. While crouched and undetected, interact with an enemy from behind to banish them. Banishing also restores a portion of your health. Every YouTuber I've watched play this game kill them, so I'm gonna be nice.
definitely won't make.
Yes. Don't worry, bro, I'm not gonna kill you. Whoa. I get a gen card. I'll let him come. I'm gonna banish him. I might end the stream soon. I don't want it to be too long. Come here, buddy. Let me banish you. Die. I tried to, but it didn't work. I don't know what I bought. No, I have an idea. Don't let me pass. We're in the final days here. I can tell people are packing things into boxes. Tools are going missing. You can smell the panic in the air around the studio. But us Jet Gent boys, we're just watching from the shadow. We lock our doors and we keep our research going. Mr. Gray already gave us a little wink. As all is well, when one ship sinks, another one leaves the dock. I just need to keep my ink machine safe in the chaos, so it's the key to so many discoveries. No way.
It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that would happen. I promise. I'm so, so sorry. Damn it, Audrey. What's happening to you?
Dang. I'm gonna keep going just a little bit longer. Actually, don't know what, no, I'm just gonna end it right here. Alright. Thanks everyone for watching this stream. This should be uploaded on YouTube later tonight. Alright. Catch you on the flip side.